Really?
So on action, the kiss.
Clown.
Twice.
I know, right?
How many years ago was that?
Like eons.
Yeah. Anyway, so Alex is one of the leads in
Catcher.
So what was shooting this film like?
It's amazing. Let me say this. Walter Banga, the director, producer, is amazing. His wife, Tari, is brilliant. The cocktail of cast, brilliant, talent all around. Our brainstorming sessions in the mornings, always energy filled.
So this policeman something that you have been doing, first of all, Jukokoro, now Catcher, is it like a thing or it just happened?
It's just coincidental. Yeah. I didn't plan it.
But you do it so well, like, as in, I could have sworn that you are a member of the MPS.
I don't think that's a good or bad thing. I honestly don't know, but thank you. I think it as a compliment.
Hey guys, so here with me at the Catcher premiere is Lota Chikunze. So Catcher, what did you think about the film?
I thought the film was great. Every character was special. They could all pull their weight in the movie.
It was on the edge.
Okay.
I liked the shots.
Yeah.
It kept it going. Even when you felt like it was going to be boring, the shots kind of kept you there.
Everybody performed well.
Wonderful.
I don't know what Walter did, but he brought out performances from
every
one of them. It was thrilling. He had people like, you know, trying to figure out, okay, who did it. It's a classic case of who done it.
Yeah.
So if you think you know who killed Mrs. Bill,
you gotta keep watching to the end to find
out.
Yeah.
Actually not know.
But guess what? I knew!
Yes, you actually knew! And I was so pissed off. I'm like, ugh!
And I got into the scene. I knew who and why.
Thing. Not only did she know who, she knew why his motivation.
Exactly.
Amazing.
Did you love it?
I loved it. Amazing. I like the fact that I think it's a thing with Walter. He likes to, you know, bend the rules.
Yeah.
He's very daring. He uses shots that you would not expect.
Yeah.
What did I not like about the film? It's a really good film, in all honesty. Great performances from the actors, great directing, great narrative pattern.
Omar with another blew my mind. She made me laugh so much.
I know, right?
I loved it. I honestly loved it. I mean, like, I loved what Alex had at the end.
Uh-huh.
Nollywood, we're not where we want to be, but we're not where we used to be.
Absolutely.
I think it's very nice. Very intriguing.
The style is completely different
from what we normally see.
I thought Bimbi was amazing.
Oh, damn, she did that.
Oh, she was dope.
Is it just her acting that you were looking at?
What else? It's not the other guy. You like it.
I think the film was actually incredibly good.
Okay.
I mean, had a great twist, though a little bit predictable, but it was a great story. I really enjoyed the way it was done. It was done very interesting.
Brian Suleiman, who recently became an actor.
I know.
He's on Tinsel and Catch Him on Lucky.
Yes.
So Catcher, what did you think about the film?
I loved it. I mean, first of all, because Walter is crazy. I mean, I don't follow him on Twitter for a while, so I kind of expected that he'd be crazy. OC UKG, my brother. My brother. I know you could do it.
Right.
So yeah, OC really nailed it for me.
I loved it. I love the fact that, like, you know, there's some films you watch and you just get it.
Yeah.
But this one, it got me thinking.
Okay.
Which was good. So I've been saying this all night. I pretty much have loved everything that Walter's done.
Okay.
And that's one of the reasons why I figured that this film would not disappoint, and it did not disappoint.
So here with me are Gucci, Belle, and. Hey. So we met the other day.
Drama is a drama queen.
Speak to it. She's not smiling.
Abuchi, what is comedy?
It's a good film. It's comedy.
It's comedy.
Is it not comedy?
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
It's comedy.
It was something. But you have killed me.
No, it's yo, it has a lot of humor. I can't
believe it. It was late.
It should have been. It's Catcher. It's Catcher.
So the part that you caught, what did you think about it?
Amazing performance. Amazing. Amazing.
From who?
Amazing.
From
amazing.
Who?
Amazing.
You don't like the actor? Wait, hold on. Ossie was in it.
Blossom was in that film. He was fantastic. Who else?
Ossie
was gone.
Beverly!
Chicken! Beverly. Go away!
Okay, what did you not like about the film? If there's anything at all?
No,
but people are different. People have different opinions, different
views. I liked everything and
there was nothing. There was nothing.
Still the same shots.
Okay.
Sometimes it was too much.
You know, in your face.
But then I felt it was part of the story.
Yeah.
You just keep it going.
What didn't I like? Walter, is there anything I didn't like about this your film? I'm thinking.
That's right.
Nothing!
Okay. Is there anything you did not like at all?
I saw the fight. I didn't like that, but hey, it happens.
I don't know, I had a little slight problem with the little bit of motion.
Yeah.
Right. And I didn't think that looked like a lawyer.
It was little things. This one just doing a little bit too much. We also did a little bit too much with the cigarette. I was like, I'm trying too hard to show that I'm smoking. That kind of thing. And like, and Baron did a little bit much as well when he was in the interrogator as well.
I think there were too many conceptions.
Okay.
There's just a little too many. But what I'm just saying, you know, please, you understand. Still comes back to shots. It's Walter. Somewhere a bit too adventurous.
I'm not quite sure that's how the Nigerian police operates. I would like to believe that it is.
The acting will be to be the other.
Walter, I love you. Just you, I don't like the actors.
You are kidding me!
I'll give you a 4.5.
So 4.3. 4.5.
I have a very healthy 3.5.
3.5.
I won't give it 4.
4.5.
5.5.
There's a rate this movie over 5. What would you rate?
Better. Amazing. That's what I'll rate.
It's the Definator once again. Do not forget to subscribe, hit the thumbs up button, and share. See you next one.
I say this all the time, I can't say it enough. Nollywood, we're not where we want to be, but we're certainly not where we used to
be. Absolutely.
A big round of applause for Nollywood.